in this life of mine, the things I find that really matter most to me. The invisible things from the King of Kings that I can touch, taste, smell, hear or see. To seek his kingdom first, have a holy thirst, recognizing that the things of this world, they will never last in an inferior class from the promises of the word. All I need is you, Lord, to become what I am meant to be. All I need is you, Lord, to make it to eternity. The most important thing that I've learned in my life, that's pure and real and true, I've relationship and the understanding that all I need is you. I am influenced by a higher realm that relies on a different sense, that it's not being weak when you become meek and can turn the other cheek. Where a human love that flows from above is what your motive is to the end. Not to be getting back if you are attacked, even by those you call your brothers or friends. All I need is you, Lord, to become what I am meant to be. All I need is you, Lord, to make it to eternity. The most important thing that I've learned in my life, that's pure and real and true, is our relationship and the understanding that all I need. Beyond the curtain of time, you'll have to make up your mind that only perfect love can enter there, nothing less than love divine. For when offenses come and your filio's done and you reach the end of human love, you need a higher spark that comes right from the heart. Only a gap of love will qualify. All I need is you, Lord, to become what I am meant to be. All I need is you, Lord, to make it to eternity. The most important thing that I've learned in my life, that's pure and real and true, is our relationship and the understanding that all I need. All I need is you, Lord, to become what I am meant to be. All I need is you, Lord, to make it to eternity. The most important thing that I've learned in my life, that's pure and real and true, is our relationship and the understanding that all I need. Our relationship and the understanding that all I need is you.